We like to go down and do some blues down the blues, right? Yeah. Everybody's having a good time, but you know what's going through my mind. Would you mind if I get something to and take off these shoes? Ooh. While you're fixing me a drink, would you play me some of them down home? She said, you know I don't. Don't slam.
Well, Jesus said, ain't no sense in going home. If Joe didn't hit it, you ain't gonna catch him there because he's already gone.
No, he's already gone.
Yeah, he hit it and quit. You understand? I came home early from a gig down in New Orleans one morning. And I saw another hawk.
Uh-oh.
Hitched up to my store. I ain't gonna lie.
Don't lie.
Sure enough, what I did, I sneaked around and I went through my back door. Now, usually, when I would open my front door, I would hear my back door slam. But I sneaked up on that sucker.
Come on, come on with it. Come on.
And I looked through the bedroom window. I'm talking about my damn bedroom.
Come on.
And this is what I saw. I saw 10 toes that was up and 10 toes that was down. And it wasn't my toes because I looked down just to make sure they wasn't mine. And I bust down the door. I pull my stuff out and I shout at him again and again. I started to shoot the shot out of him. But I realized that all the years that we had been together and all the things that we had accumulated together. You understand? I thought about all this. I also thought about I might do some damn time. But just when I made it up in my mind to forgive that low down, dirty, rotten, good for nothing, another fool knocked on the door. Dallas, can I get an F call?